Marie Curie and her husband Pierre became instant celebrities for a Nobel-winning discovery that shook the pillars of science. There was a hidden energy inside certain minerals. But that was just the beginning. Did you know that they went even further and that Madame Curie won a second Nobel Prize? Let's start with the first Nobel Prize. In the late 19th century, an astonished physicist, Henri Becquerel, found that uranium salts could emit rays that left marks on photographic film. This intrigued newlywed scientist Marie Curie, who used a device created by her husband, the piezoelectrometer, to measure those invisible rays. This is how the Curies discovered radioactivity, an inner energy from within uranium atoms. But with this discovery, a new mystery emerged that would consume them for the next years. Marie Curie realized that some uranium minerals, like pitchblende, emitted even more rays than pure uranium. "The fact is quite remarkable," she wrote in her published paper, "and suggests that these minerals may contain an element much more active than uranium itself." Determined to find this mysterious new source of radioactivity, the couple had to separate pitchblende into its constituent chemicals, an arduous process of grinding, dissolving, and filtering the mineral. Using Pierre's electrometer, the Curies found that two of the isolated fractions were very radioactive indeed, even without uranium. One was rich in bismuth, while the other was rich in barium, but neither of those elements emitted rays. So they concluded that each fraction came with a tiny amount of a different unknown element. Both of them were super radioactive and closely related to bismuth and barium. The physicist couple were sure they had found proof of two new elements, which they named polonium and radium. However, chemists would not be convinced until those elements were properly isolated. So the Curies set to work. They occupied an empty shed in Paris and had tons of pitchblende rocks delivered from a mine. They spent 3 years processing the radioactive mineral, Marie separating the chemicals and Pierre measuring after each step, unaware of the danger this posed for their health. Eventually, they isolated a tiny quantity of pure radium chloride salt, hundreds of times more irradioactive than uranium. Sadly, Pierre died in an accident shortly afterwards. But their effort went down in history, and Marie Curie was distinguished with her second Nobel Prize.